If you were witness to a sexual harassment or assault, what would you do?
I think it's everybody's responsibility as human beings, not as soldiers alone, but as human beings. If you see someone getting hurt or if you see someone getting harassed or anything that doesn't look right, then you should do something about it.
Intervene. Act. Motivate. To learn how you can make a difference, go to eur.army.mil/sharp.